Take a look at my girlfriend, she's the only one I got. I'm not much of a girlfriend, I never seem to get lost.
It's been some time since we last spoke. This is gonna sound like a bad joke, but mama, I fell in love again. It's safe to say I have a new girlfriend. And I know it sounds so old, but Cupid got me in a chokehold. And I'm afraid I might give in. Towels on the mat, my white flag is waving. I mean, she even cooks me pancakes and Alka-Seltzer when my tummy aches. If that ain't love, then I don't know what love is. They got a secret handshake, and she loves the music that my band makes. I know I'm young, but if I had to choose her or the sun, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun.
Take a look at my girlfriend, she's the only one I got. I'm not much of a girlfriend, I never seem to get like.
Since we talked last, and I'm trying hard not to talk fast, but dad, I'm finally thinking I may have found the one type of girl that'll make you way proud of your son. And I know you heard the last song about the girls that didn't last long, but I promise this is on a whole new plane. I can tell by the way she says my name. I love it when she calls my phone. She even got her very own ringtone. If that ain't love, then I don't know what love is.
Jerry!
I traded in my hollow words for jelly-filled verbs and 5-pound pronouns and predicates. This is Schlepp's etiquette for sloppy paper manners. Get your napkins. My man talking to beat, and I'm rapping top of the line, top of the world, top of the morning to your top dog. It's a top-notch tie you got tied in a knot till your eyeballs pop out, so you can actually see what an actual MC looks like.
It's gonna be a long drive home, but I know as soon as I arrive home, then I open the door, take off my coat and throw my bag on the floor. She'll be back into my arms once more for sure, like.